think a fitting tribute would be to say that UD is heat culture. He is heat culture.
No question, no question. He has taken, Zoe and he have, passed on to him, and what he has taken with it, exemplified it. He also was, really the first of the generation born in Miami.
Yes.
Heat fans.
Yeah.
Who grew up as sort of a Heat fan.
Yeah.
Had a chance to become a Heat player, and they were the first kind of homegrown Miami player, Miami person, to become part of that too. So,
yeah, man.
He's been Heat culture before it was Heat culture.
Before he was, right? Hey, it's a pleasure, man. Good luck in the playoffs.